Emma Rose was 10 years old. Her father passed away. She cried to think he'd never see her on her wedding day. And then her mother sickened and left her on her own, saying, Emma Rose, it grieves me to leave you so alone. How long, how long will it be till you're returning? How long must I keep the candles burning? When Emma Rose was 16 years, she was courted and wed by Danny Jay, the neighbor boy, a fine young man, they said. And in the flowering of their love, Emma had a son. And Danny left one morning before the rising of the sun. How long will it be till you're returning? How long must I keep the candles burning? The years went by and Emma Rose grew bitter in her grief. Of all the men that came and went, none gave her any peace. And even age could not erase the beauty in her face. But Emma Rose had eyes for one who left without a trace. And tell me, how long will it be till you're returning? How long must I keep the candles burning? Emma lives alone now. Child is grown and gone. Some say they see her now and then on the day she goes to town. And if you're traveling north, there's a mailbox on the road, and all it says is Emma Rose in letters faint and old. How long will it be till you're returning? How long must I keep the candles burning?